In 8 months, Russia's going to be more powerful on the front than it is today. Ukraine has no way to marshal and mobilize its resources the same way that Russia does, because half those resources, industrial, have been destroyed already. And the country in the first place had far fewer resources at its disposal than Russia. We really need a systematic, long-term commitment to support Ukraine in a way that logistically and militarily makes sense to counter that, to keep up with that.